In this video, I will share secret arena tips to increase your win rate for F2P. You need to focus on Poseidon you get for free. Increase level and ascendance as max as you can. For this, focus on active skill and barrier passive. I will explain how this works on arena. Next, you need to check God with passive that fits your team. Check here to see God with passive, no MP needed. If you don't have enough God, you can put God with lower MP. Let's go to arena. About team build, you can check my God's raid playlist. Put your Poseidon into the tankiest hero you have. I put on my half beast archer. I don't have enough God with passive, I'm using Hermes I with 2 MP, and all the rest using God with passive. Okay, let me explain how it works. Because this arena is auto, using that method will force our team using Poseidon. Wow, this one is insane high damage enemy. This is not bad, but yes, this also depends on your equipment.
Please subscribe for more God's Raid videos.